We have Javier Paredes Ramos. Makes a fast start. That traverse posing no difficulties for him. Part of Team Spain, 17 years old. Possible podium contender, having come second in SASFE a few weeks ago. That was the World Youth Championships of 2022. This is the European Youth Championships. Well through the moves here in this opening vertical section. The sense of the tension required to keep yourself in that position. Just the sensing the little vibrations in the tool. But so far he's looking strong. That's that floating undercling with the left. Requiring quite a lot of balance and strength. Reaches with the right. Tries to get the hold a little bit higher. Quick draw is in sight. Is he going to go for it? He is. Now for the overhang. Big reach. Get onto this first little structure. Much of the route, much of the structure has been rebuilt over the last year. All the panels are new, you can see that. All the volumes are new. So he's cleared the secondary tower. Now it's this roof up to the main tower. Let's see how far he can get. The high point is currently held by his teammates, just hanging on for dear life there. Can he recover? He can. That's where the strength comes in. High point currently held by his teammate, Jorge Vega Rodriguez, 5'19". Javier Paredes Ramos is not far behind. Indeed, he now pinches into the lead. Still several moves yet to clear this roof. Known affectionately by the Finns as the Pinky Overhang. Husky Hanky. He's fighting to get his feet into the structure, kick them in. Now, really quite strenuous on the arms. He can't do it. He's off, he's cross. A little bit disappointed there. You can see him curse. He slaps his thigh in disappointment. And tool. So up the first part of the route, moved efficiently and well. Likewise, when he got onto the overhanging roof, this opening part, he didn't look too much in trouble. But here you can just sense just how strenuous it was, and that probably depleted him. Just hanging off the arm there. And he got here and just didn't have the strength just to hold himself in place with one arm. His feet were a little bit all over the place. Tried it.